What a breakthrough. This magic mirror will change everything.
Just leave it here, Marvin. I'll check it later. I'm exhausted, and I must rest.
Sleep tight. Once my sleeping potion kicks in, I'll sneak into your bedroom and take the key to your artifact. No one will suspect me. This cabinet lock is quite complex, but I could make a duplicate key in my chamber.
Show me your bag.
I must apologize for my accusation. I hope you can forgive me. As for you, Marvin, I see now how difficult your situation was. But you also helped my daughter to correct your past mistakes. And for that, I forgive you.
And that's your grandmother's story. What happened to Delmorg the Elf? Well, because he was never blamed, he stayed friends with the princess and grew up to be a kind and wise man. This is her doll. May it remind you that love can mend the errors of the past and change our future.